I know these so-called players wouldn't tell you this.
What?
But I'ma be real and say what's on my heart.
Yeah.
Let's take this chance and make this love feel relevant. Didn't you know I loved you from the start? Yeah. When I think about all the years we put in this relationship.
Yeah.
Who knew we'd make it this far? Then I think about where would I be if we were to just fall apart? What? I can't stand the thought of losing you.
Our bridal party here and our immediate family, and yeah, I mean, with everything going on, it's great to have everybody together, and I can't wait for the wedding. So thank you for everyone that came. We love you guys.
Everybody, thank you guys for coming today. I just want to start by thanking Christy and Jerry for opening up their house for everybody. I don't know if you know who I am.
Big Mike.
Mark is his brother, hey. Older brother, Mike.
Hey.
Big homie.
Love this man, yeah.
My boys know him.
Thank you guys for everybody showing up. I know this means the world to them. It's going to mean the world to me. As I'm going to try to head this crazy party and this stuff going on here. You guys are at that level. I'm not there yet.
Yeah.
Drinking it up.
There.
But overall, just congratulations. I know that your life, my life, my family's life, everybody's life has been significantly changed since Justine has joined the picture. She is an absolutely fabulous person. I love her with all her heart. Just a quick toast. May your guys' love be new to handle the times that we're going through, but also make your love be old-fashioned so it survives forever.
Wow. Thank you, Mike.
Very nice.
Don't drink the whole thing.
Good.
Johnny's gotta go.
Good luck.
Wow. It's a real speech right here. This is already bad because he said all these nice things about Justine. I got nothing to say about Marcus. No. Marcus is great. I'll keep it short. I'll say from a distance, I've seen you guys both grow as individuals. I would encourage you to keep setting goals for yourself and encourage each other to reach them. Their strength in numbers, so two is now better than one. Cool. So cheers to you guys.
Thank you, Johnny. Thank you. Right.
Cheers to Marcus.
Cheers.
We love you, bro.
We love you.
Yay. Yay.
Thank you,
Mama.
You're empty, John.